It's wonderful to see so many familiar faces with us today. We're excited to share our latest technologies with you.
During your visit, physicians look at your vitals and labs, but we'll also ask you about everyday health activities like exercise and sleep. And patients can often have difficulty remembering all of these details, but the health app has all of this valuable information. So, to support this conversation, you can now share health data that you choose with your healthcare provider in a private way. For example, if you have a concern about your heart health, you can now share your heart data. This is shared securely. No one else, including Apple, will see this information. Your doctor can then view this data directly from their electronic health record system and look for important trends such as changes in activity and a history of alerts like high heart rate. Access to this information helps give your doctor a more complete view of your everyday health outside of the clinic. We're so excited about this new capability to share your data from the health app directly with your doctor. These electronic health record companies in the U.S. will be the first to support this feature, and we look forward to expanding availability even more in the coming months.
What a big day of announcements and innovations for our users and our developers. We took giant steps forward with all of our software platforms, and they will enable our users and developers to do remarkable things.